in mechanical engineering, really, I look at everything as a system. We learn planes, we learn trains, we learn automobiles, and we learn to apply our techniques to it. Solar is just another system. It's a system which has all kinds of variables that change. And so what Andres has really done is he's looked at solar and said, okay, it's not just a bunch of panels that are sitting here in a desert where we're capturing energy. That's one approach to it, but the urban environment is extremely complex. There's shadows that happen all the time. The sun moves across the horizon. And so he's kind of figured out this system and how to try to optimize that system to maximize the energy coming from a renewable source.
So we have this vision of the cities of the future being filled with swarms of intelligent and bio-inspired solar harvesting devices that are fully integrated into the urban landscape. So these technologies will be helpful for many uses. So for powering homes, vehicles, pollution sensors throughout the cities. They could even be useful for urban farming and even for solar powered drones. We are developing new models and tools, computational tools, that balance realism, efficiency, and practicality. So the idea is that we will use these tools to build digital twins of the cities of the future, of urban scenarios, and run thousands of simulations. And then you use those simulations to maximize energy of these devices and even to simulate different bio-inspired algorithms that would control swarms of these different devices. Many cities are making this transformation, this transition into cleaner modes of consumption and production, like Singapore, for instance. They are employing many interesting technologies that are interconnected, that are use sustainable energy. And we believe that our tools will be helpful in all of those endeavors. The main story here, where we fit in, is this paradigm shift in which cities go from mainly consumers to producers, and where perhaps every exposed surface in a city will have the potential to harvest clean energy.